warm sound of Miss Petula Clark.
The winter